Many utilities increase feeder segmentation to improve reliability for their customers. However, this solution can be complicated by the limitations of conventional coordination. Fortunately, S&C's IntelliRupter PulseCloser Fault Interrupter overcomes these limitations to provide superior segmentation and reliability. This low-energy fault testing device has a feature that eliminates the need for coordination, yet allows you to have an unlimited number of devices on a line. The feature is called the PulseFinding Fault Location Technique. Not only does it help improve reliability, but it doesn't require communications. So how does it work? Let's take this feeder with 1,800 customers and divide it into 6 segments, leaving 300 customers per segment. With the PulseFinding technique, all IntelliRupter devices can use the same TCC curve. If a fault occurs, all the upstream devices will open. The IntelliRupter device closest to the generation source will begin its test sequence, using pulse closing technology to gently test for the fault. If no fault is identified in the downstream segment, the device will close, energizing the next IntelliRupter device in the series. Each device along the feeder will follow suit, closing if no fault is detected and energizing the next device in line. Because of the IntelliRupter device's rapid, low-energy testing, it will not re-trip the upstream devices that have already closed. The IntelliRupter devices continue hunting down the fault until the device nearest upstream identifies the fault and locks out. Because the feeder was divided into so many segments, only 300 customers experienced a permanent outage. While the pulse-finding technique is highly effective with only IntelliRupter devices on the line, it can also be integrated with existing assets on your system. Simply overlap the coordination settings of the IntelliRupter fault interrupter with the minimum TCC response curve for the existing upstream device, such as a conventional recloser. When a fault occurs, both devices will open. The recloser will close, energizing the IntelliRupter device and triggering its test sequence to identify the fault and lock out. Using the innovative pulse-finding technique, segmentation is possible on any circuit, with no need for complex coordination, communications, or changes to existing assets. If you're ready for easy segmentation to improve system reliability, visit snc.com/IntelliRupter.